burden you've lifted. A nightmare the last few months, you'd know how happy I am to
have. I know. Blackmail isn't much fun for me or you. But you're a free man now. I know exactly how that feels, Mr. Plank.
Could you tell me how you...
Harry Orwell?
Yeah?
I'm Georgina Stanley. I'm sorry. I'm not usually late.
Well, that's all right.
Well, I'd like to talk to you about my sister. She, 5 years ago, she was in the upper percentile at a major university, and she suddenly decided what she wanted to do with her life and, quit.
Well, how old was she?
19. Well, she developed a higher level of consciousness and, was very much aware of her personal potential, and...
And?
She met a guy. Minor, but she's grown up a lot, and I think that she could face all this if she thought that the police would really understand what happened.
And what really happened was she fell in love with a heroin user, and he started to deal, and she made a couple of deliveries, but she thought it was marijuana.
Yeah, I know it sounds naive, but she was in love, you know.
And one day, this narcotics officer followed her and came home, tried to bust a boyfriend. The boyfriend killed the narcotics officer, and she ran away.
Yeah, and the boyfriend thinks that she turned him in for his own good.